Dan Booker T, Jake, JBL. 1-0, 2-0, 2-1, yeah, 2-2, 2-3, 2-4. Oh yeah, of course, put yourself in the WWE title match.
All my other guys are women.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, there
is
a...
Hello, I'm fine. Every time you guys HBK, the Batista always wins pretty much.
Rock. Kane.
Wrong.
1-0. 1-1.
Told ya.
1-2.
2-4. Oh, yeah. So why don't you jump?
You can't take them because...
Full recovery! Yes!
You're not allowed to take them.
Yes!
Remember the agreement that we have in this series? If it's for a toast out, we can't take them? Remember the agreement!
The agreement.
Andrew, remember the agreement.
Fine. He loses. I want him.
You can't take him.
Money. You're right, I can't, but I mean,
you know. Unless you want to jump tip again.
Yeah. Next time you jump, next time it says Shovel in Paradise for anybody.
No, not for anybody. It depends what they want. If it's.
Hurry up and book your show. I have 5 contracts to resign. Wait, why are you doing a main event right now? Orton.
That's.
A Hogan, which means break up Hogan and Andre.
Go for it.
Hogan, Andre, Orton, and Cena. It's gonna break up both rivalries a bit.
Well, I bet Hogan and Andre are doing
crappy. I don't know. They're probably still doing good, just because it's Hogan and Andre.
Well, Brett and Shawn is doing crappy.
You wanna have Brett? Or me and Shawn?
Yeah, but when I did have them, oh.
Ric Flair, it's his rematch.
You already
had it. The title on their mind.
You already had it.
When?
The week he lost, after he lost it.
You only lost it last week to you.
I beat someone else. Not Rick.
Rick was champion.
No, when I beat him, I didn't. I beat JBL.
Oh, yeah.
And JBL beat Rick 2 weeks in a row.
Whatever, then JBL gets his
rematch. JBL was not facing me tonight.
Yeah, he's too scared to lose it. How can you dig that, sucker? Mother flocka. Chill, destroy.
Thank you.
Stop, Austin. Being a jackass.
Come on, get your dirty feet off of the clean clothes.
KBL. Stratus. Taker. Van Dam. Flair. Hogan. 0-1. 1-1. 1-2. 2-2. 1-2-3. And 2-4.
Batista.
Alright. Why don't you go for Batista and Shawn Win? You can't say you guessed Edge.
I said 2-2. 2 failed, 2
sidelining injury. Hogan's done. Good. How long? Tori, ready for a match? Title shot. How long? 8 weeks. Ooh. Hairline fractures out for 8 weeks. That's funny.
Rivalry's
done. The rivalry would have to be done. Because of Hogan being done.
Well, I have had the best rivalry ever in this season. Season 4, the best rivalry happened. I know it's not season 3, the best rivalry happened.
Schedule your show. Lo, lo, lo. Oh my God!
I'm doing something.
So
you can put them in the fridge, Austin.
I'm doing something else. Ow!
Oh, you barely touched you.
It says, I think that's the first time we've ran out of water since we've been here.
Eddie Guerrero unsatisfied? Title match or losing? Just lose his title, wants a title shot.
Upset.
Stacy Cobbler match. Yeah. Match. Title shot. Thought so. And he's out of money. Contract. Looking for a superstar. Oh my god, no.
Yeah, have you seen one?
Yes, Tajiri's back. Okay, and I gotta pick up these three. Ooh, shit. I need to pick up all of these guys. Do I have enough cash? I do. Actually, you know what?
Here we go, these things are on.
Keeping you.
Because you know
how
to pick them up?
No, because I need them. Yeah. Keeping you. Shit. Come on. Even if it's just 5 weeks. Fuck! It's time for a change.
Yeah, but I'm trying to have no talent.
I have only big names.